Allow me to introduce myself. Squidward Tentacles, artist extraordinaire, virtuoso clarinetista, cultivator of taste and talent, pleased to meet you. I'm looking for an incy, wincy favor before you split town. You see, the Bikini Bottom Gala Night is being held at Fancy this evening, and I plan to showcase some of my most accessible stand-up comedy. I'll be warming up the audience with some one-liners to begin with, and so tried a few out on the bus into town. But just as I was getting into my flow state, the bus driver inexplicably let go of the wheel and covered his ears. I guess he must have developed some kind of rapid-onset ear infection. Consequently, the bus careened straight off a cliff and down the incalculable distance into Crush County. Luckily, it soft-landed in the sludge and survived the immense pressure and journey back, but we need to clean it up so I can ride it back in time for my set. If you can fit us in, I'll tell you my best joke. Oh, I was like, that's as far as I can go? That's a problem. Restrooms. I love the coin. Okay. Clean in the help. Okay. All right. Pretty creepy, isn't it? Okay, you're doing it terrific. Here's my best joke. Oh. What's gray, has 8 legs, 9 brains, dies after mating. Oh no, wrong book, hang on. Wait a minute, what book was that? Life Cycle of the Octopus. Is this someone's idea of a joke? Who gave me this? All my love, mother. Found it. How does a pirate ask another pirate what regional accent it has? How are ya? Oh. No, that's terrible. Stay with me. Here it is. My greatest joke. This is definitely it. Which ancient cephalopod demanded a seat at King Neptune's table? Cephalopod. Yeah. I'm a knight, am I a knight? Get it, get it. I give up. As you should. That's gonna be your jokes. You have to explain your jokes. This is not a joke. I used to take this bus to school every day. Patrick Star. And every day I have to give it back. you hiding your dirt? Cause I don't see it. Come on. It well, boss? Or do we see it? Right, buses here, complete the Bikini Bottom bus job. I love that our outfit is fish. We are a fish. I never thought I'd say this, but this looks as good as new, if not better. Thanks to you, the people of Bikini Bottom can get a real taste of what sophisticated humor and song should sound like.